Okay, next is Ike Harbuck and Alter King. Coach Powell.
Good afternoon, thanks for having us. Who put us on the gym after? The reason we're here tonight, council, is simply just, you know, after Hurricane Irma, the response from our community was unheard of. It was amazing to see the amount of teamwork and cohesiveness that happened during that time. We didn't lean heavily on our public works, city council, police department, all of those involved that helped stand by wires down, communicate with us of dangers that were in the community. And really, teamwork was involved in the partnerships that really helped us get the lights back on quicker than we thought about. And for that, we just simply want to show up tonight and give a public thank you for everything that this council does. I've been personally privileged to work in several communities. I have never seen the amount of teamwork and the amount of organization that was displayed during this storm, which was incredible for us. Thank you. In ways that we have never seen in our lives. We had the contractors in here, 28 different states, 3 different contractors in the county. And we were able to get the lights back on in the region of 9 times. And it's only because of the teamwork that we shared with our city partners. And tonight, I have a letter here that really just displays what I just said, but if you wanted to do it FaceTime, rather than just say to the department, thank you for all the power.
Thank you so much, Coach George Powell. You're a partner wherever you serve, is that?